A mallet finger is an injury that occurs to the tissue which holds the end joint of a finger or thumb straight. That injury could be just the soft tissue, which is a tendon, or it could include bone and tendon, or just bone alone. What happens is the fingertip droops, and the joint just above the fingertip could extend a little too much. A mallet finger can be caused by a cut across the top of the end joint of a finger or thumb, or it could be caused by a blunt trauma to the end joint of a finger or thumb, in which case a blunt trauma causes the tendon on top of the finger to tear, and or the bone right beneath there, which holds a tendon, to fall apart or break. A cut across the finger can happen in the kitchen accidentally. A direct blow to the finger can occur from a fall, from playing a sport, a ball sport, more commonly. And there are occasional instances where someone doesn't really recognize trauma. They'll be making their bed, moving a piece of furniture in the house, and they recognize that the joint at the end of the finger or thumb doesn't straighten out all the way. Treatments for mallet finger depend on whether it was cut with an open wound or if it was just a blow or some other force to the finger where the tendon ruptured. If there's an open wound, the general consensus is you put stitches in there and you hold the fingertip out with a splint or a pin for approximately 8 weeks. If there's a piece of broken bone, there are two ways you can address that. It could be a splint or it could be surgery, and that's a shared decision between the physician and the patient. If it's simply a tendon injury without a cut across the skin, the general consensus is just to hold that out for approximately 8 weeks. The goal of treating a mallet finger is to get a straight joint and a normal flexion of that finger to make a fist. In most cases, that's achievable. In some cases, there are little tiny droops that remain and potentially a small bump. It's expected that a patient can return to normal, what they consider normal activities, after completion of splint or pin treatment, which is 6 to 8 weeks or a little bit longer in certain situations.